the top easiest ways to make money online. Yes, you can do it. It takes an investment of time. A lot of people who try to make money online are under the impression that just because they are working online, that they should be able to make money quickly. It's not going to happen that way. If you think this, you have to get rid of that mentality. While it's true that making money online can be faster than working in the offline world, it is not an absolute rule. It varies from person to person, and it also depends on the specific methods you use to make money online. If you think you're entitled to making quick money, you would have to put in a lot of more work than you originally anticipated. Also, the point where you start making money at a rapid clip can only be reached only after you put in the work. Make no mistake about it, online work is still work, and really, it is work. The free lunch has yet to be invested, and instant money has yet to be invented. So, be prepared to work. With that out of the way, here are the top two easiest ways to make money from your online activities. Buy and sell Fiverr.com services. People are always on the outlook for logos, graphics, log designs, web designs, you name it. Unfortunately, many of the larger and most established freelance websites out there cost quite a bit of money. We're talking at least $50 for a website design, at least $20 for a banner, so on and so forth. Enter the Fiverr website. The rule for Fiverr is that all services on that website must be available for $5. As a result, you get a lot of services ranging from video production, voiceover, writing, and a whole lot of other range of services, all available for $5. As you can well imagine, the quality tends to vary quite a bit from provider to provider. With that said, you can make quite a bit of money by buying low on Fiverr and selling it for a higher price at outsourcing websites, classified websites, and directly soliciting businesses that have a need for these types of services. It takes a lot of bit of work to figure out where the pool of buyers are and who the best providers are at Fiverr. But your time, effort, and resources spent in this research is more than worth it because the amount of return you can get can be quite high. I use Fiverr all the time. In fact, my logo was created on Fiverr. Building a mailing list. A mailing list is simply a way to turn temporary traffic into a semi-permanent pool of buyers. To build a mailing list quickly, you need to offer a free ebook or some sort of free information. This incentivizes people to sign up for your mailing list. Once you have them on your mailing list, then you can either program a whole set of responses to send them information in program intervals, or you could sell advertising space on your mailing list. Yeah, you may have never heard of this before. These are called solo ads. These make quite a bit of money. To make money quickly with a mailing list, you have to build it quickly and you have to sell your solo ads. To build it quickly, you basically have to spend money. Sorry about that. You have to buy existing traffic and convert that traffic using a squeeze page into a huge mailing list. Once you have reached a certain threshold where you are pretty much guaranteed a fixed percentage will click through, you can start selling solo ads. It's a great way to make a little bit more money. It's also a great way to get exposure to your website using solo ads. We have this wonderful program, Yours Free. Get a free instant access to Affiliate Assassin and discover the secrets to making money with Amazon review sites, how to create a high converted squeeze page, generating massive traffic from social media sites, and 83 more pages of valuable content, all free. Yes, all you have to do is enter your email address to get instant access. You could click the link in the description below to go directly to the site and get your free ebook. Wishing you the best. Happy marketing. We'll see you on the next video. Bill Loganiski signing off.